He's a silent guardian, a watchful protector, a dark knight.
And here